Let's take this old club and make it look like new with just a little bit of elbow grease and a couple of minutes. Start with a bit of the auto sole and away we go. Give it a good rub, and after you've got most of it all rubbed in, just leave it to dry for a few seconds, and then give it a good buff. Probably one of the best ways I've ever learned how to look after me clubs. Because nobody's going to do it for you. Not in my house anyway. Doesn't look too bad as it is. But we'll give it a quick buff and see where we finish. Get another good 20 years out of this. Not bad for a cheap club, is it? I know it's a slight copy of the Callaways, but hey, can't all afford the best, can we?